this is real cricket 17. It's gonna be match between the Sherdils and the Crusaders. So let's go into the game. It's gonna be Killerbee going for the first bat over here. Well, it's the first ball comes in and it's a catch. The Crusaders now are already one down on a player. So Sherdils with one wicket, it's a good one for them. Ball comes for the second one and he sweeps it beautifully to the boundary, going for a four. So at least they have like four runs on them. So Crusaders on four runs. And it's a catch again on the third ball. So second wicket going down for the Crusaders, not looking good for them. This is gonna be the fourth ball and now he has sweeped it but just manages to get one run. They are actually struggling with the balls right now. It's gonna be the fifth ball. He has tried a sweep but couldn't get much, but only he is going to get just two runs out of that ball. This is gonna be the last ball of the over and it depends a lot on this ball because he has to score something, but no, he is out. What a first inning for this game. It's gonna be the first wicket and the last wicket. Starts with a wicket, ends with a wicket. So now the Sherdils only need 8 runs in 6 balls. So this is gonna be like a little bit easy for Anup aka Aggressive. And now let's see, it's gonna be the second innings that has started. Well, Anup is on his perfect position. Let's see, it's gonna be a dot ball. Well, he misses but still has like more 5 balls to go, so not much really a good pressure on him. He has still a lot to cover in this game. The ball goes in and he has hit towards the boundary but a foot away from 6. He just scores a 4 and he just needs 4 runs in 4 balls, so it's damn easy for him. The ball goes in and he has hit towards the boundary. It goes for a 4. He scores 8 runs. And that was an easy game coming in for the Sherdils. They have won it. And these are your winners, ladies and gentlemen.